Do you like westerns, Frost?
What the f*** is that supposed to mean, huh?
I like westerns. I can't get enough of them. Watch them all the time. My favorites have always been the ones where the hero dies at the end. You remember Shane, Danny?
What?
I think you're right. Shane died at the end. So, you killed Nathan, I killed Danny. And now my hands are just as dirty as yours, only I still have the evidence, so I'd say I'm in a very good position to negotiate. So you want a deal? You deal with me. And, there's a time limit on these negotiations because we're about to be interrupted, so let's do this quickly. I want in 60% of everything you've taken.
Well, I can't give you what I don't have. You see, I spent a lot of my take. Also, I don't know how much Alan Hellman and Argento have left. We used a lot of it to sit Roman up.
All right. 50% of what you don't have.
30%.
45. You should have been a negotiator.
Right. I want all the evidence destroyed.
Deal.
This is everything, huh?
What do you think?
Danny Roman's been shot. He's dead.
Let's get you some help. Come on, here we go. That's it, come on. There you go.
Got an officer down in here?
You have the right to remain silent. If you give up the right to remain silent, anything you say can and will be used against you.
No!
You're not gonna get off that easy.
Some help here? We got ninja cop here.